Here's the 2002 Southwestern Energy's K3 knee mill under power and actually cutting apart. So with the tool in, we know the tool changer works as it should, or the power drawbar, should I say. And we'll take a look at the waves. Waves is nice and smooth. Old. Mill head sounds good through all speed ranges, which is a very speed head, so. And if you have any other questions, please let us know. Thank you for viewing.